Hi guys, so it's a new day. I am feeling a lot better today. I know that I'm getting into doing the whole blogging thing, but I was just so ill the past few days. But like, it's going to be like a very exciting few weeks up ahead. I'm going over to London for the Capital Summertime Ball and I get summer family and all that kind of stuff. So yeah. Ooh. Anyway, I'm feeling a lot better today. Obviously, still got a few breakouts, but I was just very ill the past few days and I'm feeling like I've got my energy back now, which is fantastic. So today is going to be a good day. I've already worked out, feeling motivated. Then I had a really healthy lunch slash breakfast. I don't really eat early in the morning, so I would call it more of a lunch. When I wake up, you know, as part of my health regime, I have a protein shake, like a vitamin shake. It's like full of all the vitamins and nutrients you need. So anyway, enough boring about that. So it's Friday, which is the best day because it means that Mike is getting off work today for the weekend. And me and him are going out tonight. We're gonna go shopping, we're gonna go to the mall, we're gonna go to Marks and Spencer's Food, which is like my favorite shop in the world. As you can tell, I'm in a lot better mood today. I'm actually gonna film I woke up motivated. I am dedicated today to filming. I think I'm gonna do a first impressions video, or maybe I'll film a skincare video, or maybe I'll do both, you know. Maybe I'm just feeling like, anyway, so I need to go sort out my hair, have a shower, do my makeup, and get some clothes on, and then we're going out tonight, so it's going to be quite a fun-filled day. This goddamn dog follows me everywhere, and like I've said before, her haircut now, it's looking even more ridiculous than it was a few days ago, because it's starting to grow out. Doris! No barking! She's barking at the golden retriever next door. I was on an absolute rampage yesterday because of this building. I was scared that they were going to build up higher. They might, but I'll keep you updated. But I think maybe they're just laying this. See this one layer here? That's making me nervous, because if they build up again, I'm going to miss like 2 hours of sun each evening. So I was fuming yesterday. But I'm hoping that they're going to stop there and turn that into a roof. Anyway, I just wanted to report as well on the weather in Bucharest. As you can see, it is absolute rubbish, and I've got to film videos with natural light, and it's just like, it's been like this now here, it's been like this now for like a month now, just non-stop. It's like sunny, crystal clear in the morning, super hot, and then it's like clouds over as soon as it reaches like midday. It clouds over and then it rains all night, and it's like, it's almost like being in like a really tropical country. Like I remember when I was in Thailand and Malaysia and all that part of Asia, like every night it did the same thing where it clouds over, it storms, and then it's clear again. And it's just so bizarre for this time of year in Bucharest. I mean, Romania is usually really hot at this time of year, and it is hot. I mean, it's like 26 degrees right now. But it's just, you can't go out and sunbathe, which makes me sad because, you know, I'm pale right now, so I want to go sunbathe. So anyway, gonna get ready, stop waffling, have a shower, and I'll be back later. And also, just a quick side note, I'm in a good mood because my dad, he went in for operation this morning. And obviously we were very nervous for him. He hasn't had one in like a long, long time. So he was nervous, I was nervous, my whole family was nervous, and I've just been on the phone to him, and we thought he was going to have to go under general anaesthetic, but it ended up he just went under like a mild sedation, and it went really well, and he's feeling good, and he's sat now, it's a private hospital in London, so he's sat now having a four-course dinner, which is incredible, because I mean, if anyone knows the NHS in the UK, you're lucky if you get like a half edible yogurt or something. But I think, you know, you get what you pay for, so it's definitely the way forward. Hi guys, so I'm ready now. I've filmed my tutorials. I put hair extensions in, but I've tied them back because I'm too hot. So we are off out. We are going now to the mall. Mike's home and I have to hurry up because he's getting quite upset because I'm always taking like 2-3 hours to get ready. So I'll vlog in a bit. Rumba's getting a treat and this is the excitement. Rumba! Oh, what you got? You have any treats? Oh!
There you guys.
Happiness is getting a treat.
How's that for a 13-year-old dog?
We got it together, didn't we? We've definitely got our thing together, don't we, baby? Isn't that nice? I mean, really, when you really sit and think about it, isn't it really, really nice? I can easily feel myself slipping more and more away into that super world of my own. Nobody but you and me. We've got it together, baby.
En route to the mall. I'm feeling a bit stressed now because I took too long to get ready and now I'm like feeling all worked up or something, I don't know. So I'm here with Mike, he's driving not very well.
Very well. Wait an hour and a half.
That's just like a classic Romania going over the train tracks, nearly getting killed.
Why wait?
Yeah, so anyway, I'll do like a time lapse now of the road. We are stuck in the worst traffic. It is 6:45. And now there's ambulances, there's all sorts going on. So we're stuck in traffic. I've just turned on the Bluetooth, cracking some of my good dance tunes. Mike's upset.
This is Emma's fault, we're in traffic.
It's not my fault!
An hour and a half additional, getting ready.
And if we had have been on the road at 5, do you
before
think that...
Before the rush, yes, I can guarantee.
People leave work at 5?
On Friday people leave either 3 o'clock or they leave at 6 o'clock.
On what planet?
Bucharest.
Really?
Really.
5 or 6 o'clock, so he...
3 or 6 o'clock.
I can guarantee you if we had been here at 5, the same traffic would have been here.
Nonsense.
Seriously?
Nonsense.
That's ridiculous. Look, this is solid traffic. I can't get any higher, but that is just solid the whole way into town. But there's no fear because my tunes are here.
What is this guy doing?
Mike's getting road rage now. We just wanted to say that one of the reasons why we want to start, you know, mm-hmm. blogging our lives is because we live in Bucharest and you never really see many people blogging from Bucharest. And I think it's just such a shame.
You just sit in traffic all day.
No, but like it is such a beautiful city and we love living here. So I kind of want to, you know, through the blogs, I want to show people what it's like to live here. It's not what people expect. It's really modern and... it's a really beautiful place and there's so many beautiful things in Romania, so hopefully through blogging it will show people just what it's like to live here. It's really, really nice. Okay, so we're having another debate now. I've got on my playlist on my phone one of my old songs and I'm listening to the club mix and I actually quite like it. Like, it's quite good when you're driving around or working out. And Mike's telling me that I shouldn't be listening to myself. Can I ask why?
Because it's vain listening to music you've made.
How is it vain?
I guarantee you none of the other guys listen to their own songs.
Yeah, but
you get Rihanna sitting listening to her own music. Never.
But it's not vain. What if I just like the song?
It's like actors, they can't watch themselves in movies. Eh?
I just think that's ridiculous. I think I should be allowed to listen to my own song.
Also maybe because I've heard it a billion times. We'll be right back.
Hi guys, so we're just in the car on the way back. Can you stop doing that? He keeps jerking the car every time I bring the camera out. We're just back from the mall, we're in the car.
It's dark now.
It is, it's dark now. We just went, we had something to eat, and then we went to Marks and Spencer's and got some, like, just little things, you know, that you miss from home, like biscuits and stuff.
Home comforts.
Biscuits and crisps and stuff. That's it, really. Walked around the shops, couldn't really find any nice clothes. I'm trying to find an outfit for going over to the Capitol Ball, so couldn't find anything. And that's it, really.
Spend the day looking again tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. I got some sneaky purchases from Mac. And that's really it.
Sneaky.
Hi, vlog. So we got back from the mall and we've just been chilling. We've actually just been watching Hollyoaks for a few hours, like major catch-up, shocking storylines. And it's now 2 a.m. and I'm so tired, but I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching our vlog today. And this is something that we're going to continue doing now more seriously. And I just, you know, hope that people enjoy this. And yeah, I mean, we had a good day, very relaxed, and I'm so ready to just take my makeup off, but I'm kind of like, you know that feeling when you don't want to take it off? You just want to go to sleep, but you need to take it off. Trust me, you need to take it off. So yeah, anyway, it is time for sleep. So good night and see you soon.